Baby's sleeping. Baby's like, why is my brother bothering me? Don't bother me. Oh, good. You're cleaning something. That's good. But you know what, sweetie? I need you to take care of the garden. Can we take care of the garden? Supercell. Yeah, do that. Ba-na-na-na-na. Fertilize. Actually, you know what? Don't fertilize. I mean, don't supercell. Wait a minute. Don't supercell. I want these for laundry. Harvest snapdragons. Yeah. Yeah, do that. We could supercell everything else though. Fertilize that. Wait, I thought I said harvest snapdragon. Oh, I guess it doesn't do all of them. All right, Carissa, no. Don't want to talk to you. The baby's crying. Let's go take care of the baby. Oops, this baby's crying. Change dirty diaper. Bottle feed. No. Leave the baby alone. Put an inventory. Put an inventory, please. Just get away from the kid. Get away from the baby. Go play with the toy. Go play with that. Sure. Stop doing that. Alright, change to your diaper, bottle feed. Oh, he's like, I gotta pee really bad, but I'm gonna take care of you little brats, alright? Wait, what? Who's bothering the kid? Oh, well, you're sleeping. Please take care of the baby. There we go. Okay, now you can use this. Use that. Take a brisk shower. Do that. And then I want you to push limits, please. Push it to the limit. Alright, what are you doing, hon? Alright, clean out spoiled food. Cook, sure, go cook a gourmet meal. Make, herb. No, that's not vegetarian. This is. Yeah, yum. Spinach frittata? Is that what it said? Yeah. Good, do that. No, sweetie, sleep. Oh my god, why are Sims such garbage sometimes? I just don't know. You can talk to your mom. Ask for advice, sure, do that. Talk about toys. Heartfelt compliment. Who's she pregnant with? She's pregnant with... I have a thing in my eye. Of course I do. Who is she pregnant with? Oh, I'm on the wrong sim. This guy. Rangi? Yeah, Rangi. That's who she's pregnant with. And I don't know if the twins... Obviously, I don't know yet. Because they could be potential mer people. Mer people? Yeah, mer people. Potential. And but... the eldest sister, Tiana, the one that, remember, we didn't want, she just died, so now they're sad about that. Which is like, ugh, just get over it. Who cares? Who cares? Like, what? Fertilize this, please. An onion. Make it rain. Make it rain, you know, flowers. Okay, I think I can have you sell all now. Fertilize that. That. And then... Can you just harvest all? Yeah, I'm just gonna have her harvest all. I was so excited when it... right? I really hope that, they actually... you know, our mermaids. I mean, not that we have anywhere to swim anymore, because we know what happens when, you know, they swim. They drown! That's what happens. It's bad. Bad Sims. All right, so yeah, their birthday's tomorrow, which is good. It's gonna keep them alive till then, you know. Change diaper, breastfeed. Change diaper, breastfeed, super efficient. Like, I could have just clicked on super efficient, but I didn't. Yeah. Okay, good. I guess the baby didn't mind being fed again. That's great. You get up, go, I don't know, talk to somebody, I guess. Actually, 1 second. I'll be right back. Hold on. All right. I'm back. Okay. All right, let's get back into this. Okay. Green-haired dude. I know you're just, they're just sad all the time. Like, once everyone starts dying, it's like, it gets really difficult because everyone's just miserable all the time. Like, really? Hey, what are you doing? No! Nap! No! Don't nap, woman. Actually, can you check the laundry? Is it done? You'd think clothes would dry quicker in the desert, you know? Used, dry, and warm. Good. I'm glad it's used, even though it was pristine before. Wait, what's it say? Pristine, dry, and warm. Okay, good. That one's pristine, dry, and warm. Clean and dry. Good. Used, dry, and warm. This one's still wet. Good. Good job, girl. She's out here in her short, cute little pajamas, but I mean, it is, it's cold though. Oh, we have the heat on, which is great. You know, it's good. Okay, yeah, you guys are like, what are you, plotting something? Yeah, they've got pretty colorful hair. I like it. He's got pretty eyes. He's got his mom's eyes. Do you? He just looks sad all the time. No, you have your dad's eyes. Oh, wait. This is Kenzie's twin brother. Yeah, that's Ray's kid. And then this is Noah. Who's your dad? Who is your dad? This guy. Frederick Lachine. Yeah. These are the babies of the guy with that looks like Maui. And then these two are the babies of the merman. The merman, yeah. Are you going to sleep already? No! Get up! I want you to finish the stinking skill, woman. Scent with? Oh, we can scent with it now. Oh, what is that what you scent with? Wait. What is it? What's the one that keeps them alive all the time? Is that Bluebell? If it is, we don't have any. Make arrangement. Yeah, do that. 3,000! Holy Toledo! Nice. Let's just make that. It is Bluebell. Okay, great. Do we have? I don't think we do. Why can I not see it? Wait a minute. Why isn't it showing up? Oh, now it is. That was weird. Fallen spring. Sheltered, yeah. Okay, well. What are bluebells? Just, which seed packet is it? I guess I'm not really gonna, I guess I'm really not gonna worry about it because we don't really need it, you know? I mean, we could. But I'm not going to worry about it. I just kind of want to worry about the money that we're making, which is ridiculous. $759,000, which is awesome. Gabe, you going to make it, pal? You going to make it? You okay? He just has this, like, big smile on his face. It's so funny. He's just super... I think he's getting teeth on the top now. So, yeah. All right, let's take care of the babies before they get taken away. I will never let that happen again. Alright, and then you know what? Just change this diaper of this baby and bottle feed this baby too. Fwah! Yeah! He's so funny. Oh, you're tired, dude. What happened? He's getting social, which is good. Can you shape this? Whoops. Just shape it. It's fine. Materialistic lesson. Oh, that's right. He's the materialistic one, huh? Shape it, I said. Okay. Just go to sleep. Talk with your sister. She's right here. Enthused about vampire lifestyle. Sure, do that. Now, how's school going, sis? You know, it's. I hope it's going well. Oh, they need to find girlfriends. That's right. Join a club. Let's join a club. Oh yeah, we gotta create a club. That's right. Let's create a club. Honey, what's up? Okay. BF. GF. Here we go. Alright, we're gonna have... You're gonna be in it. And also... Category age, teen. Add. God. A lot of missing hair in this one. Shayna? Oh no, we're related to her. Let's not pick somebody that we're related to. That would be good. Ooh, are we related to you? Munch. Dana Munch. I don't think we're related to you. Kurt? Katie Lachine, yeah, I think we're related to you. Miriam Valerio, I don't think we're related to you. I hope not. Natalia Bailey, yeah, we're related to you. Let's not. Christine Fabulous, oh, let's have her in. Yes, let's do that. All right, let's have these girls. All right, to start with. Hopefully, you know. It's there's no inappropriateness that's gonna happen. All right, let's do social. Of course, woohoo! I mean, come on. Let's do telling jokes, cause this household's a joke. I'm telling you, it is. Be romantic, sure. We're gonna do that. Great. All right, Ian, honey, because your brother's sleeping in the other room, okay? All right, cool. Let's start a gathering so we can start this whole thing. Oh, what do you want, honey? Like, what do you want? I didn't give you a makeover, but you know what? You look fine. Oh, my goodness. He's so noisy. All right, who are you related to? Let's find that out first. Your parents are... Career. Oh, manual. She's a manual laborer. Gunther Munch and Catalina Munch. That's the name. Catalina. Wait, Catalina? Wait. Yeah? Okay. Well, I guess we're not related to you, so that's good. And how about you? Hugo Valerio and Cassandra Valerio. Yeah, we're not related to any Valerials. For now. As the boy says to the girls, don't mind my dead sister. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Beware. Like, is your mom crazy or something? Yeah, just a little bit, but, you know, it's just a thing with, yeah, we don't permit swimming anymore. God bless you, Ian. That was a big sneeze. All right, where's Christine? Yeah, don't mind the tombstone out front. Oh, she looks fun, huh? We already know her? Oh, I guess they do, because it's a club thing. Izzy Fabulous and Jade Fabulous. Wait, Jade? Well, Well, I guess if we're related somehow, whatever, you know? I mean, who do we want for Kyle? Huh? What do you think? Do you think Kyle would go for her? For Dana? Oh, hold on a second. Okay. Too much noise. All right. So yeah, we've got Dana. We've got this chick over here, which is she's just that nose though, oh my god. Miriam Valerio, or we have Christine Fabulous. I don't know which one we want. Please know to what? Oh, and if you guys hit on the loots, it'll brunette chick. All right, wait, this one, Miriam. Yeah, if you strange face, we're gonna call her strange face. If you click on loots, it'll link you to a thing where you can write a little comment to me, and it's actually like free tipping, I guess you could say, to me. It doesn't cost anything. It's just like a little thingamabob that helps me out, just to let you know. All right, so we're gonna go for strange face. All right, so Kyle's gonna go for strange face, and Noah, what do you think? Do you think Noah's gonna go for her, or is Noah gonna go for Miss Laborer over here? What, the purple one? Because I go to her and you seem to not like her. But she looks so much fun! Alright, you get up. Go say hi. Just tell a joke. Oh, no to strange face? Oh, come on, but she's fun! Okay. All right, I'll get rid of her. I'll get rid of her. Okay, so we're gonna have him go with Dana then. Dana? Tease about fashion? I don't think that'd be a good thing to start out with. I'm just saying. Sure. All right. Oh God, he's playful. Oh God. All right, so you're gonna go with purple hair. Purple hair? All right, so let's kick her out of the club. Let's kick strange face. Strange face? Yeah, she is a little strange, isn't she? Miriam. We're gonna kick Miriam out. Goodbye. There we go. Good. Hopefully they don't tag team, if you know what I mean. God. Ugh. Brighter day. Just do it. End gathering. Start gathering. There we go. Okay, is this your dad? Is this your dad? Like, for real? Barakat? Everyone's got. I like fabulous. Good. Okay. They're gonna have cotton candy children for sure. Yeah, what's up, girl? Enthused about cats. Yes, let's enthuse about those cats. Let's flirt. Oh, hey, what's up? Is that Eli? Yes, it is. Hey, Eli, how's it going? Heartfelt compliment. Gabe is so noisy. Hi. Too funny. Oh, she liked it. Oh, okay. Manners are going up for some reason with flirting. Mess around intent. Is it gonna happen? Oh, she's just as easy as his mom. How great is that? Get up. Get busy here. Oh, where is she? Crap. Where'd she go? Oh, she's over here boxing. Okay, of course. friendly. Ask if mermaid, no. Ask about woohoo. Ask about woohoo. Ask about your mom's club, who seems to be making it better. Yeah, let's do that. How are things? Good. Things are heating up in that tent. Oh man. Heating up. Can you stop boxing? Thanks. She wears glasses while she boxes. Awesome. You were such a little chatterbox. Oh my gosh. Flash crazy eyes? No. Flirt. See if she likes it. Do you like it or what? She's kind of crazy. What do you think about this club? You know, flirting and woohoo and stuff. It's great. I mean, I've never done it before, but it sounds like a good time. You know? Yeah, she's gonna work out now. Why are they all working out? All right. Cool. Can you flirt? Okay, she likes him. So that's. Ooh, that was easy. Well, they're teenagers, so you know. Why don't you go mess around? Go ahead. Do you want to mess around? Because I'm kind of tired, so maybe we can, like, just sleep after. God. She said yes. Oh, my gosh. The hormones are just going in this house right now. Holy crap, the babies. Change diaper. Super. Oh, she's right there. Okay, good. I thought she was, like, in a tent. Oh, Mom, do you mind, Mom? Oh, okay. No. You're gonna mess around. Mom, you're in the mess around bed again. Mess around in tent. This will happen. Alright, good. Now I want you to ask her out. You, ask her out right now. Romantic. Reveal crush. Sure, do that. Brighten her day. Oh yeah, we gotta be more friends, huh? Well, that's stupid. That's stupid. All right, no. Embrace. Sure. Kyle is probably gonna have a bad time because he's so tired right now. He's just like, I'm so tired. I don't have time. I just don't want to do this. Can you put laundry away? This has been a very busy weekend for them. I'm telling you right now. Busy. All right. Can you She's like, oh, look at my kids. They're all getting along with the opposite sex. It's great. It's great. Let's exchange numbers. Friendly. Like, can we just make this not more than, like, you know, a club thing? Can we make this a serious thing? Like, committed, you know? Can we kiss her? Friendly, ask about day, sure. Ooh la la, okay. Oh, that was so funny. He had his hand there and then she moved his hand up. Oh my God, I've never seen that. That is a riot. I know, I get excited about the silliest things, but you know, that was pretty realistic, I guess. Let's see that again. Kiss. All right, look, just watch his hand. Watch his hand right here on her butt. It's hilarious. Yeah, hurry up. Just kiss her. Yep, see, watch. It's a riot. She's like, where do you think you're going, buddy? You're not going down there, buddy. I don't think so. No. I'm not that kind of girl. Even though you just messed around the tent. So, yeah. Okay, ask to be girlfriend. That's what I wanted. Wait, you fell asleep. Where's your girl? Oh, she's over here working out. Of course she is. Can you just go away? No. Can you discourage? No. Don't discourage, please. Let's complain. No, let's not. Let's brag about possessions. No, discuss interests. Give yourself a pep talk with Dana. He's still sad about that. Pretty sure. Yeah. Yeah, I think it was a little bit everywhere, you know? I think it was. ba, 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 ba. His hand and other things. Yeah. Stop being sad right now. Gloomy comment. Oh, gloomy comment. Yeah, I love gloomy comments. Dude, tell a joke about penguins. Do that. Yeah, tell a joke a couple times. Talk about BFGF. Ask for advice. Because we really want to ask you out. Oh, don't be sad. Oh, she didn't like that. Crap. He's like, I'm just having a really rough day, you know? There's just a lot of... Like, my sister decided to swim when she was tired and she drowned. You know? And I mean, we're kind of a reincarnated form of our earlier selves. I don't know. The twins that I tried to replace, right? She ended up not making it anyways. Feeling forlorn. I'll always love you. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I don't know. No. Friendly. No. Ask about day. Can you call the hotline or something? Yeah, call the sadness hotline, please, so that you're not sad. Hurry up. Like, get in a good mood. Oh God, baby's crying. Okay, baby is crying. Stop playing horseshoes, woman. Get in this house and take care of these children. There you go. Super efficient baby care. Stop doing that. Oh, wait, what are you doing? Get away from my kid. Thank you. Move away from the baby, please. Thanks. Get away from that baby. Yeah, hurry up. Full wall. I thought she was going to actually do something. Oh, she's like, I gotta take a shower to get rid of the stank. Who's bothering the baby now? Not you. Not you. Not you. Must be you. Dang it. You did your homework. You're all ready to go. Okay, you're fully rested. Good. Well, can you take a shower and then get something to eat and then just talk to, I don't know, tell a story. You okay, bud? Bless you, my goodness. That was crazy. Coughing and sneezing and all kinds of things. It's just like, ugh. Oh my God, get up. All right, listen, can you leave my kid alone? Are you gonna change the baby or what? Get away from my kid. Reset. Get away from this baby. No. We don't need a nanny. No. We could afford one, but we don't need one. Oh, we can't do super efficient now. Oh. That's dumb. Stupid. Hurry up. Gabe! You okay? You okay, pal? Get over there. All right, who broke what? Oh, she broke the shower. Why are you crying now? Oh, she's crying in the shower. Of course she is. Do you want to see Mama? Yeah, okay. Let me grab my little man. His sister is yelling from her grave. You're probably back for this. Seriously. All right, hold on. Let me grab the baby. Okay. It's a Gabe stream now. Gabriel. There we go. Good. All right, let's see what these silly Sims have to say. Oh, she's crying now. Oh, of course she is. Of course she is. All right, did you ever like mess around with your girlfriend or what? Are they even girlfriends? No, I don't think they are. Oh, yeah. Are they even girlfriends? I mean, you know what I mean. In a relationship? That's what I mean. Mess around. Ask to be girlfriend. There you go. Do that. Just do it. Say, can you say hi? Say hi. Dee, 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 dee. Ooh, I think food's going to be done. Hi, Ian. Wait, my little love bug. My other little love bug. All right. Yo, sell it. 1600, like 2000? Who's buying these flower arrangements for $2,000? Like, I can understand it. I guess if it's like a crazy expensive wedding or something, but my Lord. crazy. Actually, I'm probably going to have to end my stream because I think my husband's, he made burgers and I think they're done. So yeah, I kind of want to eat. I kind of want to eat me some burgers, you know? So yeah, I think we're going to do that. I mean, okay, this was a pretty full-on stream. God, it was. So, did you say yes? Did you say yes? Yes, you did. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. But I'm going to have to end my stream because I have a wiggly baby who is just wants to wiggle right out of my arms again. And also food is done. My lunch is done. So, it's not done yet? Well, that's okay. This little man needs me to do stuff and things with him. I am going to enjoy it. I'm going to so enjoy it. But thanks so much for hanging out with me, guys. I really appreciate it. I am, if you, any of you are new, welcome. And I'm sorry that I'm ending my stream now, but like I said, I gotta go. But if you ever want to, you know, check out the beginning of this whole 100 Baby with a Twist, you'll find out what it's all about. If you check out my YouTube channel, you can do !YouTube, and you can see all the previous videos there. And because I do upload them from Twitch onto there, and I'm actually figuring out how to upload them onto Twitch, but they're edited and they're a little bit neater on YouTube, just to let you know, guys. And you can sub there and stuff like that. But I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. I might be streaming tonight, just to let you know, if you know you're free or something. And we'll get back into this whole baby making and all that fun stuff. But yeah, hope you guys have a great day, and I'll see you in my next stream. All right, guys, bye.